Of course, dapat marunong siya magkapampangan. Matanong ko lang muna, Mayor Go, marunong ka magkapampangan?
Magandang umaga po, Senator yes, Raffy, Madam Chairman, Senwin. Ditaklaw mo po yung aking kapampangan po.
Hindi klaro.
Hindi po. Konti kaunti lang po yung po. Alam ko po. Konti lang po.
Okay. Yun nga yun eh. Matagal ka sa Tarlac at nakahalubilo mo yung mga tauhan mo and all of these people that work under you, of course, they speak Kapampangan. And I'll tell you, I lived in Zamboanga only for 2 years, from kinder to grade 1, and yet, natuto ako magsalita ng Chabacano. And it's unbelievable on your part, and you live in that place up to now, and dealing with people, with your staff sa farmo, at hindi ka natutong magkapampangan, konti lang, ako malawak ang Chabacano ko. And I only live in Zamboanga for 2 years. At a very early age, in your case, from start hanggang ngayon, nasa Tarlac ka na ang isa primary language doon ay Kapampangan, and yet konti lang. That's unbelievable. That's very amusing. Tell it to the Marines, sabi pa nga nila. So mamaya po, Madam Chair,
yes,
marami akong katanungan na sigurado kong pagpapawisan itong si Mayor Go. Bigyan po natin siya ng tissue at saka panyo. Maraming salamat po, Madam Chair.